He took it up another notch when he brandished a shotgun or something that looked very much like one. And he took it up another notch when he opened that car door to come towards Michael Dunn. And that's when Mr. Dunn said, "This isn't stopping. This just keeps going up and up." And afraid for his life, having never left his car, he reached for the gun, and he got the gun that he was legally entitled to have with him and fired to protect his life.